एवरीवन, दिस इज फनी। यू आर वाचिंग फनी एचएस इन्फो। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इफेक्ट्स ऑफ हजार्डियस मटेरियल एक्सपोजर। एक्सपोजर टू हजार्डियस सब्सटेंसेस थ्रू वेरियस रूट्स ऑफ एक्सपोजर्स वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑलरेडी इन प्रीवियस प्रेजेंटेशन, सच एज अब्जॉर्प्शन और इनहेलेशन, इंजेशन can result in harmful effects on our body and overall health. There are three different types of effects when exposed to hazardous substances. First one, short-term effects. Second one, intermediate effects. And third one, long-term effects. Short-term effects. The first of three types of effects are short-term. Exposure to some hazardous substances can cause acute effects or short-term effects. Acute effects are immediate effects on the body that lingers for only a short amount of time. The effects includes a variety of symptoms such as dizziness, nausea, and eye irritation. Intermediate effects due to the exposure of hazardous substances do not appear immediately, usually only a short while longer than acute effects. Once developed, these kind of effects of exposure can stay with individual for a long time, but symptoms usually stop when contact stops. Intermediate effects can affect different people in different ways. They include following conditions: dermatitis, asthma, and allergic reactions. Long-term or chronic effects of exposure to hazardous substances take a significant period of time to develop. There may be no accompanying short-term symptoms which may indicate future illness. Long-term effects develop often unnoticed over a long period of time. They include the following problems: lung disease, kidney dysfunction, liver dysfunction.
Thanks for watching Funny HS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.